71 years ago, the Nazis burned hundreds of synagogues, and it was the opening of the Holocaust. And we are, until today, with the same feeling about the trauma that the Jewish nation has. Therefore, I came to say to our neighbors, the Muslims, that we are against burning any holy place that people are praying inside.